بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. الطلبة الأعزاء، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، وأهلا ومرحبا بكم في هذا الجزء الرابع من المحور الرابع لمادة نظرية الآلات Theory of Machines Acceleration in the Slider Crank Mechanism. A slider crank mechanism is shown in the figure below here. Let the crank OB makes an angle theta with the inner dead center IDC. This is the inner dead center. Okay, it makes theta. We have theta with the crank OB. And rotates in a clockwise direction about the fixed point O with uniform angular velocity omega BO in radian per second. Velocity of B with respect to O, or velocity of B, because O is fixed point, is VBO is equal to VB is equal to omega BO multiplied by the length of the crank OB, acting tangentially at B. We know that the centripetal or radial acceleration of B with respect to O, or acceleration of B because O is fixed, is equal to ARBO. Radial acceleration is equal to AB, which is the absolute, is equal to omega square multiplied by the length of the crank OB. Finally, it should be equal to VB square divided by the length of the crank OB.